KEB's C6 Smart embedded IPC is ideal for high-performance industrial automation applications requiring real-time performance. The Smart features an EtherCAT master. A DVI port allows high-resolution graphics to be sent to KEB's C6 monitor product. For its size, the Smart offers best-in-class performance and features. The Smart is DIN rail mounted and measures only 47 millimeters wide. The Smart's ARM IMX6 quad cortex processor offers fast computing of PLC and motion control sequences. Thanks to an onboard micro UPS, the online machine data is well protected against the loss of power, and the recovery time in such an event is dramatically reduced. KEB's I/O modules operate with an EtherCAT backbone for fast communication and the efficient handling of many I/O points. The units are only 25 millimeters wide and securely snap into each other or the Smart. The I/O devices feature pluggable connectors with spring-loaded terminals. KEB offers a variety of I/O modules that handle 24-volt digital inputs and outputs. KEB's Safety PLC module features a dedicated safety processor and communicates with Failsafe over EtherCAT. Modules supporting mixed digital inputs and outputs are also available in a high-density 32-pole configuration. A stepper module is capable of operating either brushless DC motors or steppers. An extender module is available, which provides two EtherCAT outputs. One advantage with EtherCAT and the KEB I/O system is that a number of topologies are supported. Using KEB's extender and coupler modules, I/O can be distributed away from the machine control. Additionally, using the extender module, tree or branch topologies are easily implemented. Finally, drop lines are also possible. The C6 Smart can also handle the machine visualization. It can be paired with the C6 HMI or C6 Monitor series. The C6 monitors feature a high-quality DVI input and touchscreen functionality. A variety of monitor screen sizes are offered, from 21.5 to 12.1 inches. The Smart allows for remote connection to the machine from anywhere in the world using KEB's CombiVis Connect software. While connected to the internet, the server validates the user and the Smart device. Once validated, a secure and encrypted VPN connection is set up between the user and the Smart. While connected, the user has remote access to the Smart IPC and the other devices connected over the field bus.